You're standing on a fault line, caught in between two minds.